Are you interested in buying yourself some Marvel or DC merch? Some amazing hoodies, shirts with your favorite hero on it. From Spider-Man, to Iron Man, Venom, Deadpool, and many others. Go click the link in my description box now, and get some awesome discounts from 20% up to 60% off. They offer you free shipping as well. So, what are you waiting for? Link in the description.
Most of my days, chilling out, maxing, relaxing, all cool and all, shooting some b-ball outside of the school when a couple of guys who were up to no good started making trouble in my neighborhood. I got in one little fight and my mom got scared and said, "You're moving with your auntie and uncle in Bel Air." Now this is a story all about how my life got flipped, turned upside down, and I'd like to take a minute and just sit right there. I'll tell you how I became the prince of a town called Bel Air.
Breaking point, he's insensitive. That's not the point. Just don't cry.
D-I-L-L-I-G-A-M, Dilligan, and it means, do I look like I give a fuck, Dilligan? Am I being direct enough, Dilligan?
I don't wanna lose it, I'm not getting through this. Hey, should I pray, should I pray, yeah, to myself, to a God, to a Savior who can unbreak the broken, unsaid these spoken words, find hope in the hopeless, hold me out of the train wreck, unbreak the ashes, unsaid the reactions now.
Bad days made 100 good stories. 100 good stories make me interesting at parties. 100 bad days.
Champion. Keep your head still, bro. Give me that gold. You'll be real quick. Would you mind yeeting me off a bridge? Yeah, sure. What bridge and when? You're not even going to ask why? I get to yeet someone off a bridge. I'm not asking questions. Let me have this.
It's baddies. Why would I wanna keep her to myself? I know you mad at you, 'cause she only want me and no one else.
I would put poison in your coffee.
If you were my husband, I'd drink it.
Number one, no one is like me. If you wanted to even come close, you would have to go to medical school, become a psychiatrist. Work in an asylum, fall in love with your patient, break said patient out of said asylum, begin a life of crime, jump into a vat of chemicals to prove yourself to a madman, get arrested by the Batman, go back to jail, get out of jail with a bomb in your neck, save the world, go back to jail and break out of jail before breaking up with the aforementioned madman and going out on your own. Number two, $6 for tap water with a fucking cucumber stick in it? That's crazy. I'm not shopping at this store. I'm robbing this store. Consider this your first lesson. Paying is for dummies.